Welcome to part 2 of our iFIX OPC UA Server demonstration. In part 1, we discussed the configuration of the server, and in this part, we will demonstrate the actual communication between server and client. And we're going to start it up again. So here we are back in iFIX. The OPC UA server is running. For the purposes of this demo, I've got two simple points, one that is ramping up between 0 and 100 in my iFIX database, and just an AI value that is settable and is factored into the equation of these two points in this trend. So I'm doing that just mainly so that you can see that from the client we can change a value and have it connect to the server. So I'm going to start iFIX now. So let's start this screen. So this, I'm going to put this on the left hand side, and I'm just going to quickly show you another OPC UA client, which is actually our other SCADA system here at GE, which is Simplicity. So I've got Simplicity set up to connect to this server. So you can see here I've taken that URL of our server, and I can discover that URL. You can see it shows up when I browse it, and these are all of those security settings we've enabled. So I'm going to connect with this value, and I can test that connection. And you can see I've already set up all the secure certificates, and again, we'll show you that in a separate video. So we've tested that. We know this client is connecting. Next, I'm going to show you how, from an OPC UA client, in this case, as we've discussed, Simplicity, we can actually browse and see the namespace of our iFIX OPC UA server. So you can see I'm browsing my OPC UA server on iFIX, and you can see we've got alarms, server, and tags. Tags is where we see the namespace for the database tags set up in the iFIX server. So you can see we have, depending on what data is configured, we show the types at the top level, and then we show the individual tag blocks at the next level, and then underneath you can browse and get the default value, or you can get any of the attributes underneath a tag block. So we're just going to select tag value for this point in Simplicity, which will be getting its data from the iFIX OPC UA server. So now we'll just show you that by going to a quick screen we've created. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put this on the right side and iFIX on the left. So you can see we've got iFIX server with these values being updated in the database, and you can see the matching value on the the matching value on the Simplicity OPC UA client, matching that value. Now if I were to change that value from the client side, let's say I wanted the offset to be 12, you can see the value changes here, and you can see the offset happening here in the graph. Similarly, if I wanted to change the value on the iFIX side, I can go ahead and do that. So this is changing the value in the server. Change that to 4. You can see it changes here in the server and in the client. So there we've demonstrated OPC UA data coming from the iFIX OPC UA server to an OPC UA client and back.